What's up, guys? Okay, Jeffrey, I'm going to get copyright for that music. He's got music playing on his phone. Two updates for you guys. Really quick, it's getting dark out here, but the light's still better than in the house for some reason. And I have two updates. First, I want to talk to you about It's All Viral. And I did a video about a week ago. We did a soft launch on it to get a lot of feedback from you guys. And you gave tons of feedback. And there was tons of it that we needed to fix. So the site has relaunched, revamped, and I encourage you guys to go check it out. If you're not familiar, it's a new business that I am doing, and I've got a really cool announcement for you guys with that. But I want to say that the feedback you gave was great. So you can go check out the site now, and it looks absolutely 1,000 times better than it did when we first launched. We still have the newsletter where you get exclusive posts and stuff via email that nobody else sees. You can still submit content and get paid for it if we use the topic. We've paid over $200 out to contributors that submitted content that we ended up using. It's our referral program over there. And the really active ones we're going to look at down the road, see if we can bring them on board on the actual team. We have a group of five guys, contributors, content posters over there now. So we've got a team, and it's pretty exciting. We also have submit photos where you can submit crazy, sexy, funny, random photos that would end up in posts. But the cool thing, and the big announcement that I have, and you may have already seen it over on his channel, is that there is a co-owner along with me and Wes, or Nemo. We started it, but I've got a really cool announcement for you guys. And his name's Trevor, and you may know him as T. Martin, and he is co-owner of It's All Viral. So I'm pretty stoked about that. Me and Trevor have been buds for a long time, and he reminds me of a younger me when it comes to business and how his demeanor is when he handles people and things like that. So I'm beyond excited. I know he's stoked about it. I know Nemo's stoked about it. And we're going to have a blast with this thing. We're going to try to make this something really, really cool for everybody, where you can bookmark this bad boy on your desktop, tablet, PC. Desktop is a PC. Laptop, your mobile. We'll have a mobile app coming hopefully pretty soon. But our goal is to make it a place where you guys check it daily for all kinds of stuff, from movie trailers to viral stuff, trending stuff, galleries, life tips, you name it, quizzes, polls. One of the guys posted yesterday a quiz to where you could see what kind of microwavable food you would be. I ended up being, I think, a pepperoni pizza bite. So you guys check that out. Link in the description. You can go check out everything over there. And it's just fun surfing for you guys. A lot of cool stuff you can see, a lot of trending stuff. But hopefully it's a fun experience for you guys, and you guys check it on the daily and share it with your friends as well. It's really big if you get over there and you enjoy an article or something, or a post or a video, and you share it around. So you'll see it a lot on my channel. You'll see it on Trevor's channel, Nemo. But I was pretty excited that Trevor came on board. So he is now co-owner officially of It's All Viral as well. And the other announcement I wanted to make, or not really an announcement, but an update. I told you guys there would be no PTFO stuff because PTFO isn't around anymore, but I did want to share something that me and Ashley and the kids are doing, and we really want to instill in our kids a sense of gratitude for what they have, and we feel like that's gone off base a little bit. So part of their Christmas money, we were going to get presents for them. They've agreed we're going to spend that and go get stuff for a woman's shelter in our town for moms and children that don't have anything. And we already went and got the presents last night. We're going to go next week and take them to them. And the whole idea here is not only to help and give back, but for our kids to see that having a coat or a jacket or shoes to some people isn't just a luxury. It's a necessity that a lot of people don't have. So we're hoping that they really see the bigger picture, and it's not all about them, me, presents, all that good stuff. That's the idea behind this. Obviously, of course, in the process, we're helping out these ladies and their kids. And it really shook me up when I got the email, because the lady was telling me what they all needed. And there's a little five-month-old boy, and the things he needed was a jacket, diapers, shoes, socks, coat. Like, it just blows my, it doesn't blow my mind, because I know things are hard out there, but it really tears my heart up that there's a five-month-old baby that doesn't have a coat or diapers or shoes. And it's just, I don't know. But we're going to help out the best we can. I know we can't help everybody, but we're going to help these people. And I'll keep you guys up to date on Instagram and Twitter and stuff like that. So in the comment section, you let me know the one thing that you really want for Christmas. If something that you were going to open, and you're like, wow, that's exactly what I wanted. I don't care if you're 60, an adult, a kid, you let me know what you would be totally stoked seeing unwrapped in a present. And you guys have a great day, and be sure to check out It's All Viral, and hopefully big things coming from that. I'll see you later.